So, went shopping this morning, went to Tesco, went in the store, went down the aisles, nothing left, no toilet rolls, nothing. Walked back outside, saw loads of people with loads of food in the shopping trolleys, couldn't believe it. So I just went up and asked them politely, I said, can you share any of your food? Can you help me out? And surprisingly, they did. I've got toilet rolls, pasta, headache tablets, bacon, some luxury coconut oil wipes and some bread. Fantastic, could not believe it.